I've had lots of experiences in my life.
I can imagine.
But one that I'll always remember is when we were, I was called to Kidepo Valley National Park in northeast Uganda, bordering Sudan. And they told me that there was an elephant that was limping. Actually, the poor elephant had bullet wounds in his body. So we went over to Kidepo, and I went with I went to Dr. Ludwig Sifat, who's a vet working at Makerere. I remember him, a German vet. So we went up and we flew up because it wasn't safe to go by road at that time. And we get there, and then when we got there, there was a big man truck, a very big man truck. So we got into the man truck with the rangers, and then we thought, but you know, it might be better if we get out to get closer to the elephants. So I had a dart gun, he had a dart gun, and we got up with two other rangers and we started walking towards this elephant. And then he got to a point and he freaked out and started running after us. And I remember running faster than the men.
Oh, heck yeah.
And Dr. Sifat was telling the ranger, shoot in the air. And I'm like going, don't shoot in the air. In my mind, I'm thinking, you're going to end up shooting us because you can't be running while you're shooting in the air. Anyway, so we ran, and then luckily the elephant stopped. I don't know when he stopped, but I just remember getting to the man truck and drinking a whole big bottle of water, and I don't really drink a lot of water quickly. And then after that, we decided to dart him from the man truck, and it was fine. And I think when he saw that us coming on foot, whoever shot him must have been on foot. He was okay with the car, but once we got out of the car and started walking towards him, he thought they've come back again.
Aww.
So he started chasing us. And yeah, it was very sad. But anyway, he got better. I mean, we treated him as best as we could. And then a few weeks later, the rangers, someone showed me some photos and they said, this is the elephant that chased you. And then he said to me, you know, we wish we had a video because the distance between the elephant and you guys kept getting smaller and smaller.
That's probably one of the best wild stories I've heard.
The best part of it is I ran faster than the men.
That is the best part.